morning, everyone. I welcome Dean Academics, E.R. Dinesh Gupta, Chief Coordinator, B.R. Verma, HODs of various departments, faculty members, and dear students. Further, I would like to extend a warm welcome to Mr. Bhavneet Taneja, who is the Director and HR of the IAM Network. Your presence here signifies the valuable collaboration between academics and industry, and we are confident that today it will be a mutually rewarding experience for to enhance their skills, and we believe that they will meet you. Now I request E.R. Dinesh Gupta sir to kindly present a bouquet to Mr. Bhavneet Taneja. Brings together market research, product development, business and management expertise, and localized experience to map the way for product development and marketing. So, without wasting much time, I would like to invite Mr. Bhavneet Taneja on the stage to share some key points for today's placement drive. Over to you, sir.
Hi, good morning, everyone. Good morning, sir. Great. So, thanks for your patience. I'm really looking forward for a good number of people right here, right, for this election process. And I really appreciate the entire team of EO Nanda who has, welcomed me, right. So, I'm here for the internship and placement, right. So, can I put what I'm talking about? So right guys, so I hope everyone knows about us, Booting Kola and IAM Network, right, how, who we are, right, what we do, how we work, especially guys, everyone knows about us, students, have you gone through the website? That's right. No one knows.
Do we have boldest mind of
students? No worries. So company so that you will get a fair idea, right? Who we are, right? What we do. So my name is Bhavneet Taneja. So I'm a director of HR at EOD. EOD is the organizational development. So we have a software products by the name of Booking Kola, right, another one is the saleshandling.com. So the parent company of these products is Direct Info Private Limited. So we have an operational development center in Mohali, and these both products are basically US based, right? So these are US based product companies, software products, in a simple word, right guys? Okay? And we are looking forward to hire people into development, software development. We have the two profiles, one is for the front-end development, the second one is for the back-end development, right? For the back-end development, so we use major technologies like Golang, that's a Google language. For the front-end development, we use the React, HTML, CSS, and JavaScript, right? So I hope everyone knows about these technologies and you are preparing for it. Right, this would definitely help you out in getting through this interview process, right guys? So we are looking for all those guys who have a good basic foundation, a strong foundation.
Like C, C++ or the Java, in whatever.
You come to this place, why do people associate? You come to this place, civil engineering. Or you are interested in coding? Okay guys, so we are looking for B.Tech Computer Science in general guys for the IT background people, and for MSCs, we always hire MSC people, and we are the network people specifically for this particular reason, right? So we have a lot of price with the company. Am I your demon at the last? That corner guy. Are you sure? के सैलरी
is that type of survey in which linear measurements are required. are made. So let's get to this definition. Chain survey is a traditional method of line survey that involves the measurement of distance and angles using a chain or tape. It is a simple and straightforward technique commonly used for a small scale survey of a relative flat terrain. So let's get to the requirements, instruments of the chain survey. Firstly, we used most commonly used in chain survey, that is chain. We have three types. Okay, chain is of three types: metric chain.
प्लेन टेबल को एक्सप्लेन कर पैटर्न क्या होता है और उसमें लेजर क्या होता है. हैव यू सीन प्लेन टेबल हैविंग गूगल पैटर्न्स. एक दो तीन.
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन.
मुझे कर रहे गुड मॉर्निंग. मुझे चीज कर रहे
शुगर एंड सो कैट. गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. आई एम जफर इकबाल ऑफ बीटेक फिफ्थ सेमेस्टर सिविल ब्रांच. आई एम ग्रेटफुल for the support provider engineer Rajneesh Magotra and the facility provider. Fundamental of survey. Surveying is the process of determining the relative position of points on or near the earth surface. It plays a crucial role in various fields such as civil engineering, construction, land development and mapping. फिर उसके बाद हमने purpose of surveying करना है.
Okay, next we come to कि कितने type की survey होती है. आप बताइए कि पहले क्या किया था.
Leo
क्या होता
है. Leo sir होता है sir जो जो डिलीवरी सर उसका
वो the description of the land. Whatever buildings, building lines are existing. Is it with respect to scale or it is not to scale? आपने draw किया ना?
Yes.
आपने बनाई?
Yes.
तो क्या आपने यानी उसमें scale लिया?
Sir, roughly scale use किया. Vertical को scale होता है ना कितना by कितना लगा?
नहीं sir, layout plan था ना उसमें हमने layout plan बना था.
Okay, so that. Really matters, right guys? So either you will be part of the front end development team or the back end development team, right? So these two profiles you people are offering to you guys, right? I hope everyone knows about it. So in front end, we are basically using React, using Angular, and for the back end, we majorly work on GoLang. Okay, that's a Google language. Go means Google. Get Google language. Alright guys? So this is how we are doing. For front end development, we need a basic foundation strong in HTML, CSS and JavaScript. For the back end, we require C++, right? For Java, whichever you feel comfortable, you can write all those programs into that. Okay? Jo bhi aapse main chota sa text mein hai, so you will be attempting in that language. Okay? Jo bhi aapko ek problem statement. Right guys, so that is most important. I hope everyone wants to go into coding and programming. Everyone wants to go into coding and programming. I think anyone who is interested in to next PhD or government exam or any other thing, so please let me know. Right? We love the name for.
Thank you. IoT or its forms. What's your percentage in currently in the NC? Bonus line. Are you satisfied with your results, right?
Yes.
Who was this? It means in Tara?
Yes, sir.
10-12 in the market?
Sir, 10-12, sir. 68 or 70.
Kish mein?
Sir, 68, 12, 73, 10.
BCM tha?
Yes, sir.
BCM कितने थे?
68.
और आप?
64, 65.
तो ये कम क्यों रहे
हैं? Average.
तो तुमने मान लिया ना इसलिए है रहे हैं. आप क्यों अपने आप को मान रहे हो ये वाला average? मतलब अगर तू तो अच्छा software engineer बन सकता है. नहीं?
Yes.
Who's this guy? Our own background.
10th.
Okay.
BCA? Sir, 70%.
MCA?
Sir, first sem mein 65%. Abhi second
hai. Aggregate kya? Overall kya abhi?
Overall. Sir, overall kya abhi?
55
hai abhi.
Yes. Okay, so what we'll do is, because we need to start with them also.